Let me just do it all the way.
Welcome to the house.
Man, the other day I was talking to my homeboy. I was like, bro, why you don't, you know what I mean, get back in school, do some positive, get off these streets. This is what he told me. He said, hey,
hot Texas, big 4-5, cause I'm just trying to stay alive. Because it's real in these streets and I'm just trying to survive. And I don't pray much, but I think they got on my side. And just in case he ain't, that's why I keeps a Glock on my side. I'm from a neighborhood where niggas getting shot up and robbed. Yeah, the shooter know it's wrong, but dog, he gotta provide. And I tried to go get me a job, but they ain't trying to hire you cause of my dreadlocks. So it's back to the block, back to them packages now. And why I got a bunch of clock, the corner's holding me down. I get them smokers that top product, the product they like. And that put J's on my kids' feet and keep on the lights. So why would I even think of leaving this life? Yeah, you say I'm doing wrong, but dog, it's getting me right. Why I work for the man when I live like a boss? Besides, I can't quit now, cause I'm in it too hard.
You said I done tried, but I can't break free. And I can't change the way the hood made me. It's just a waste of time, cause you can't change me. This the way I'm gon' be, this the way I'm gon' be. Said I done tried, but I can't break free. And I can't change the way the hood made me. So until the day that the Lord take me, this is how I'm gon' be, this is how I'm gon' be,
After that conversation, I ain't had it much to say. So then I gave my nigga dap, we went our separate ways. I started thinking on the different things he said to me. And damn, the most of it was making sense to me. Especially how it's 2008 and they still profile. If they think you from the hood, then you can't get no job. Even if your pants ain't sagging and your Sunday's best and bastard still act neo-fascist. In a world with affirmative action, Reverend Al Sharpton and Jesse Jackson. How the hell is this happening? Maybe cause to get a job you need an education. Go to the hood, look in the high school classes, hella vacant. I called my nigga up so I could share my revelation. And shorty picked it up and told me he's incarcerated. Damn, they got my homie locked in a cell. Another young black man stuck right in jail.
I done tried, but I can't break free. And I can't change the way you make me. Said it's just a waste of time, cause you can't change me. What's the way I'm gonna be? The way I'm gon' be, yeah. Said I done tried, but I can't
tried,
break
and
free.
I just can't
and
break
I can't
free.
Change the way the hood made me.
No,
so
no,
until the day
no,
that the Lord
no.
take me,
this is how I'm